top shelf all the way. It's a 2 gallon pot. Corned beef and cabbage. I don't know, maybe 2 quarts of pellets. Cooked that for the last 3-4 hours.